Although beautiful to admire, your Mazda's interior is also designed to keep your eyes on the road, which helps you to be more in control of your vehicle and aware of your surroundings. To further that concept, Mazda offers an active driving display in select models. It's designed to project key driving, navigation, and safety information onto the windshield in full color, directly in your line of sight, so you never have to look away for the information you need while driving, which means every drive can be the best experience possible, every single time. The active driving display starts by displaying key driving information, like vehicle speed and any current cruise control settings. When following a route programmed into the vehicle's navigation system, it will display the next turn-by-turn instruction. Please note that when connected to Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, turn-by-turn instructions will not be displayed in the active driving display. The active driving display will also show warning indicators from various features of Mazda's iActiveSense safety suite. It will show warnings for blind spot monitoring, Mazda radar cruise control and stop and go, lane keep assist and lane departure warning systems, Smart City Brake Support, and Smart Brake Support. Mazda's distance recognition support system recognizes objects within a 32-foot range and illuminates on the display. And when information is available, the traffic sign recognition feature will show posted speed limits for your current location and select stop signs and do not enter signs as you approach them. To make adjustments on the active driving display, select the settings icon on the home screen, and then select the active driving display tab. Select the desired item you want to adjust. The screen's brightness, which is the factory setting, can be automatically or manually adjusted. The angle and height of the display can be adjusted to best fit your line of sight by simply sliding the height selection indicator left or right. The amount of information on the display is up to you. You can opt to select or deselect turn-by-turn navigation guidance, or you can opt to turn the entire display off. Any changes you make to the active driving display can be restored to factory settings by selecting Reset. Before you jump into the driver's seat to enjoy any drive, always be sure to adjust the display while the vehicle is safely stopped. With the available active driving display, staying connected with your Mazda while keeping your eyes on the road has never been easier. When driving satisfaction goes into everything Mazda does, you'd expect nothing less.